Well, righto, guys. These are two hummingbird feeders hanging up in the back garden here. Small courtyard, town garden. Full of red nectar, sugar water, proper feed they sell in the local stores here. Anyway, it's 160 degrees right now, and I'll prove why. If we look at this, and how well this will come out for you guys, but it probably will. I believe that's 160 degrees. What can't speak cannot lie. And I tell you what, there's no shade out here, and I'm just waiting to see if I can find a hummingbird come out. I can hardly see to operate the camera. As you can see on the back left of that red one on the right, the hummingbird feeder, there is a red wasp eating the and drinking whatever the hummingbird nectar. And I've seen them try and fight the hummingbird for the food, for the feed. And the hummingbird never wants to really fight them. They have a little battle, but I'm sorry it's so shaky, I can't see. Here's one. There's a hummingbird just flew. It's just gone up to that tree. They live in that tree there, that big tree. The one behind the little shrub here. Not that one, the huge tree. That's what they live in. I guess he saw me here, or he might have seen the wasp, and he doesn't want to be around. If I stand really still, he might come back. If not, I'll video it from the house. We've been out here before. Here he is. There you go, that's a hummingbird. I believe the smallest bird in the world. Well, I know David Attenborough, guys, but as you can see, it's flown away now. Anyway, I've got to get inside. It's just way too hot for me, guys. Holy smoke, I feel like I'm melting.